and very good morning ma. I'm your Navya teacher. How are you all? I hope all are fine and safe. Today we are entering into term 2. All of you take out your math term 2. We completed term 1. Now we are entering into term 2. Fifth chapter subtraction. Okay. Fifth chapter subtraction. Okay. All of you take out your term 2. Math textbook term 2. Okay. So take out your math textbook. Chapter number 5. Okay, now we are entering into the subtraction. What is subtraction? You know, for example, you see children, Bunty has, how many apples? Bunty has 10 apples. Bunty has 10 apples. He gives 5 apples to his sister. Okay, Bunty has total number of apples are 10. How many apples he gives to his sister? He gives 5 apples to his sister. Total remaining apples? For example, these are the apples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So, Bunty has 10 apples. How many apples Bunty has? Bunty has 10 apples. He gives 5 apples. He gives 5 apples to his sister. Okay, how many apples? 5. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many apples? 5 apples he gives to his sister. Okay. Remaining apples. How many remaining apples? What are the remaining apples? Shall we count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Remaining apples are 5. He gives 5 apples to his sister. And remaining apples are 5. So, these remaining tells us subtraction. Okay. These remaining are apples tells us subtraction. Okay. Do you understand, children? These remaining are number of animals are tells us subtraction. Number of objects remaining are called subtraction. Number of objects remaining are called subtraction. Which symbol we are using for subtraction? For addition, we are using plus symbol. For subtraction, we are using minus symbol. This is the symbol we are using for subtraction. Okay. This is the symbol we are using for subtraction. And and the answer we get. For example, Bunty has 10 apples and he gives 5 apples to his sister. And remaining apples. What are the remaining apples? 5 apples are the remaining. So, this answer we get are called the difference. The answer we get called the difference. What is the answer called? Difference. The answer we get are called the difference. Tell me, children, what is the subtraction? Number of objects remaining are called the subtraction. Do you understand, children? And what is the symbol we are using for subtraction? Minus. We are using the minus symbol. And what are the words we are using? We are using the words remaining. We are using the words remaining. And we are using the words or leftover. Okay. What are the words we are using? Remaining or leftover. The answer we get are called the difference. The answer we get are called the difference. Do you understand, children? What is the subtraction? The number of objects remaining are called the subtraction. Okay. And the words are we are using remaining or leftover. We are using the minus symbol for subtraction. And the answer we get are called the difference. Now we do the textbook part, children. In the first page, he gives the vegetables. And he cuts the some vegetables. Use the cross symbol for cutting and we have to count the remaining vegetables. We have to count the remaining vegetables and enter the number. Okay. All of you take out your math textbook and open the page number 1. Term 2 textbook, children. Don't forget we are entering into the term 2. So now you are open the term 2 math textbook and open the page number 1. Okay. Vegetables. See the vegetable. What is the vegetable here? Mushroom. This is a mushroom. So, A1, mushroom. He gives the 4 mushrooms. four mushrooms. He cuts up one mushroom. We have to count the remaining mushrooms. Okay, shall we count? 1, 2, 3, 4. He gives up four mushroom. He cuts one mushroom. What is the remaining mushrooms number? Shall we count? 1, 2, 3. So what is the number here? 3. Remaining mushrooms are 3. This is a subtraction. We have to find the remaining number. We have to find the remaining number. That is the subtraction. Okay, children? See, next one, broccolis are there. Second page, broccolis are there. How many broccolis are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Total number of broccolis are 5. He cuts the 2 broccolis. In 5 broccolis, he cuts the 2 broccolis. What are the remaining broccolis? Shall we count? 1, 2, 3. So here, 3 broccolis are there. So you have to write 3. In this blank, you have to write 3. Okay, in this box, you have to write 3. Okay, next one, C1. Onions are there. How many onions? What is the total number of onions? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The total number of onions are 7. And he cut the 3 onions. How many onions? 3. Shall we count the remaining onions? 1, 2, 3, 4. So what are the remaining onions, children? 4. So in that box you have to write 4. The remaining onions are 4. Okay, next one, D1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here, 4 vegetables. Next one, he cuts the 3 one. Okay, remaining are 1, 2. Okay, in this box you have to write 2. Okay, remaining are 2. So here you write 2. Okay, 2. Write on 2. Okay. Next one, remembering and understanding, children. There are 5 animals in a farm. How many animals in a farm? 5 animals. How many animals, children? 5 animals in a farm. 3 of them went away. 3 animals are went them away. Next one, we now count the number of animals left in the farm. We have to find the left animals. Left animals means remaining animals. 3 animals are, total number of animals are 5. Okay, children, total number of animals are 5. And 3 animals are went away. 3 animals are go. And we have to find the remaining animals. We have to find the remaining animals. Do you understand, children? Remaining. Remaining means subtraction. Remaining animals are, we have to find. Okay. See, children, 5 animals are in the first picture. Okay, 3 animals are went away. We have to find the remaining animals. Shall we count? 1, 2. How many animals are remaining? 2 animals. How many animals, children? 2. So we have to write 2. Okay. Here you write 2. Okay. Take out your pencil and write down here 2 animals. 2. Equal to 2, write down. Okay. Next one. This count gives us remaining number of animals. Remaining number of animals. Remaining number of objects. Remaining are called as subtraction. Okay. See, children. Example 1. Count and write the correct number of people, objects. One is done for you. We have to count the number of people. Okay. And we have to write the number of people. See, children. How many people are there in first picture? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many people are, how many children are there? 3, 5 children. Total number of children are 5. Next one. In the next picture, only 3 children are there. Shall we count? In the next picture, 1, 2, 3. In the next picture, 3 children are there. A1. In the first picture, how many children? 5. Minus. We are using minus symbol. What is the symbol we are using? Minus for subtraction. Okay. In the next picture, how many children are there? 3. In the next picture, 3 children are there. So, 5 minus 3. 5 minus 3 means, who are the leftover? We have to find the left children. Okay. 5 minus 3 equal to 2. Next picture you see. 1, 2. 1, 2. So here you write 2. See children, B1, here is a one tree is there, one plant is there, a plant has leaves 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many leaves are there? How many leaves children? Here 9 leaves are there. 9 leaves. 9. Total number of leaves are 9. In the next picture you see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many leaves are next picture? 5 leaves are there. In the next picture, 5 leaves. 5 leaves are fell down. Okay. So, what are the remaining leaves? We have to find the remaining leaves. Shall we count? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, remaining leaves are 4. Remaining leaves are 4. See children, here are first one. In the first picture, 9 leaves are there. 4 leaves are fell down. 5 leaves are fell down. So, what are the remaining leaves? The number of leaves are 4. Okay. Next page. So, here you write 4. In this box, you have to write 4. Okay. Turn the page children. All of you turn the page. A tree has how many apples? Shall we count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many apples are there for this plant? 8 apples are there for this plant. 8 apples are there. In the next picture, 4 apples. In the next picture, 4 apples. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 8 minus 4. See the next picture. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, the remaining apples are 4. Remaining apples are 4. Okay. So, this is the subtraction children. So, you have to practice this page children. You have to practice page number 2 and 3. Tomorrow I will meet you children. Bye.